All right, you gonna go?
No.
All right. I'll be so shy.
I know, right? Our hearts become clean, right?
That's
a good one. That's right. No, you're doing a great job.
We're white in the
water,
so we can be clean.
Who's John? John. Jesus died so we can be made clean. And so we can be with God. We talked about God, and we said that He is good, and He's perfect on all of them. But Jesus is blood and clean. So how do we do that? What do we have to do? We have to what? We have to know that we're a sinner. Everybody. We all mess up. And we have to believe that Jesus died for our sins, right? And we have to ask Him to be our Lord. And when He's our Lord, we obey what He says, right? We trust Him and make Him the Lord of our life. And guess what happens to us after that? I'm going to say this last color. What's this last color? What do y'all see?
Green.
What are y'all sitting on that green?
Grass.
What does green kind of make you think of?
Money.
That's a good one, Emma. I like that one. It kind of makes me think of springtime, of green grass, or green trees. So we become, when we believe in Jesus, we become a new
gold.
Creature.
And it's better gold. I found it's gold.
You're right. It's gold. We become a new creature. When we believe in Jesus, we have new life. Okay? So I'm going to pray for us real quick, and then we're going to sing a song, okay? Dear Lord, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you
so
much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you
so
much.
You
so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so
Amen.
Amen.
We talked about how Jesus loves children. Do y'all know the song Jesus Loves the Little Children? All right, you want to start us out? Because I need help. All right, so we're going to sing it together.
Jesus loves the little children. All God's children in the world.
We got some coloring sheets that you can color about the Bible story. We got some other crafts that you can do. You can make a bookmark. You can make a cross. So that, if y'all want to do one of the crafts, you can. You don't have to. But that's what we have next, and I think our food is probably getting ready soon, too. So y'all can go eat some. Right?
Oh.
But like I said, y'all can go do the crafts over there. You can do the whole play.
That's it, dude. Don't come back. Pop.
What'd you say?
I want to get my face painted.
Well, all right. But I got to call you your daddy first. What? I need to get your permission from your daddy first before you get your face painted. Let me see.